AMOS is important to be implemented now because AMOS is one key enabler in our turnaround program of Malaysia Airlines. AMOS will be able to assist Malaysia Airlines to realize its vision to become a premium, profitable Asia-Pacific carrier delivering Malaysian hospitality. AMOS will require an end-to-end work process to be implemented. AMOS is a system will unite all the business requirements. Compared to the current fragmented system that we have, AMOS will ensure that all the operational needs up to the financial needs is met. My expectation is for all engineering team members to fully embrace AMOS, because AMOS is a system will require our full commitment in ensuring that we change the way we work rather than having the system to change to suit the way we work. Engineering has been a great team so far. They have achieved a lot of success in the past, and ever since we cut over to the new company, there's a lot of milestones that the team has managed to achieve. So given that team spirit, I believe that implementation of AMOS will be smooth as long as the whole team is united in embracing that this system is the way forward. So I implore all staff to just burn everything that we know on the old system and start living the new system.
In AMOS, I helped to set up the aircraft configuration data, publication library, and also ensuring all parameters that are needed to support reliability program are captured. My current role in MAB is reliability engineer. We administer the reliability program. Basically, we are the data crunchers. AMOS will give a clean and on-time data update as well as centralized reference. This will help accurate reliability analysis, which will then warrant the effectiveness of our aircraft maintenance program. For AMOS to behave perfectly, it will need us to work together as a team, as a whole, and as a family. AMOS will create a bond between departments. The closer we are together, the stronger and powerful AMOS become. This is Malaysia Airlines. This is our home. The choice is ours.
As we all know, airline industry and aircraft maintenance cannot be separated. Aircraft maintenance involves complex data with closed-loop process, where the best way to achieve this is by having everybody in engineering feeding and extracting on one main system. So, an all-rounder and powerful tool is required to do this. With this new system called AMOS, I believe instruction can be channeled to those on the floor clearly, where this will enhance safety and efficiency in aircraft maintenance. We have the thing in our hands now, which is AMOS. So, to achieve this, every one of us is important to make this happen. So, let's achieve it together this time.
AMOS is an industry-leading IT system specifically designed for the needs of engineering maintenance and is used by over 160 airlines worldwide. Here at Malaysian Airlines, our IT infrastructure is very fragmented. We use a number of different systems, from spreadsheets to other IT systems, which don't all integrate. And to be honest, we can't always trust the data and it's not easy to access. What AMOS does, it brings 92 integrated processes which will help us manage our maintenance effectively. The project is a 12-month project and we're approximately 50% through. We've completed understanding the system, starting to design the setup and decide how we're going to use the system. Over the next 3 months, we will detail our procedures and actually start testing how we're going to use the system. About August time, where all the training should start, until we go live, end of October. What the system does need is, like any system, the quality of the data is important. So rubbish in means rubbish out. So as an organisation, we need to become very disciplined and follow the laid down procedures and processes.